is a video how to downrig. We got the cannonball and the snap. You hook the line into the snap, and when a fish hits, it pulls it out of the snap. Andre is lowering the cannonball back down. What depth does it say, Andre?
51 feet.
51 feet.
There is a way to reset.
Yeah, but I can't see the button. There's no refrigerator button. It might just have to turn it.
That is how to downrig. Now we're just waiting for the fish.
Same boat right now.
Stand by, we're just gonna get ready to haul one in here in a second. We're just sitting on the boat.
Alright, I'll be waiting.
No, it wasn't that bad.
It's worth a shot. Wait till you decide one time, let me know when you're done there, and then I think just go to the this side of the water and start throwing through there, and then around the corner. We've had a little luck over there. We had a good size going on there. Going full violent, and it was they lost it.
Oh no!
Oh no!
They got it to the surface and